Hello children, today in this video, I am going to read few sentences on the topic vegetables. Listen to me carefully and repeat after me. We get vegetables from the plants. Children, we learned that plants give us so many things. Like fruits, vegetables, and we get so many other things too. So repeat after me. We get vegetables from the plants. Before cooking vegetables, we must wash them properly. Children, like we eat medicine to stay strong, similarly, farmer gives medicines to the plants. So before we use them, we should always wash them. Repeat after me. Before cooking vegetables, we must wash them properly. Cucumber, onion, tomato, carrot are used to make salad. Children, we learned that few of the fruits and vegetables we can eat raw and some we have to cook. So, the cucumber, onion, tomato, and carrot we can eat raw as salads. Repeat after me. Cucumber, onion, tomato, carrot are used to make salad. Vegetables are good for our health. We must eat them daily. Children, fruits and vegetables make us strong and healthy. So we should eat them daily. Repeat after me. Vegetables are good for our health. We must eat them daily. So children, ask mama papa to read sentences for you and you repeat after them.